NCAA College Football. Tonight, a pair of unbeaten square off, top-ranked Buckeyes of Ohio State against the UCLA Bruins. This ABC Sports Exclusive. The city of Los Angeles, California, changing colors as a hot October day fades. The old devil wind, the Santana, sweeping in from the desert, having pushed the temperatures past the 90-degree mark today in the area of the Coliseum, where tonight's game will be played. As we near kickoff time, it's still very hot on the floor of this massive old arena, but it will cool rather quickly as we move into the dark hours. These two teams have met twice previously, and the series is even at 1-1. Tonight's game will be played on real grass, and it's the first time the Buckeyes have worked on the real thing since the last Rose Bowl game. This will be the first time Ohio State has played a game under the lights since 1959, when they lost to USC here at the Coliseum 17-0. The Ohio State Buckeyes are top-ranked in the UPI coaches poll, having won their first three, beating Michigan State, Penn State, and North Carolina. UCLA opened with wins over Iowa State and Tennessee, then slipped to a 20-20 tie last week at the Air Force Academy. The frolicsome sounds of a major football game can be heard all over this area of Southern California right now, and the crowd is still pouring into the Los Angeles Coliseum. It'll go upwards of 65,000, maybe more tonight. Certainly the attractiveness of this matchup would dictate that. This is the third meeting ever between these two teams, and here we go. It goes to Willis. He's got it at the 8-yard line. Coming to the sidelines, he almost broke it. The 35-yard line, and here's a look at the Ohio State offensive line. Donnelly, Kane, and Ward across the top. Lukens, Applegate is the man who snaps the ball at center, and Smith, number 60, is a starting guard. It is Pete Johnson at fullback, number 33, Archer Griffin, 45, Bash Nagel is 48, Cornelius Green, number 7, is the quarterback, and they give it to Archer Griffin. He runs it right up the middle. He goes from the 35 out to the 40 for 5 yards. Side linebackers are Burks, 87, and Curry, 83. Second play of the ball game, and it's Griffin again, hit behind the line of scrimmage by number 86, Raymond Bell, but they figure to punch it in with a double tight end alignment. It's a full house backfield, straight T. And Pete Johnson gets it, hit at the line of scrimmage, does not make it. The UCLA Bruins reading Johnson all the way. They're going to go for it on fourth down and about 10 inches to go. They're going to go for it, gambling. Ohio State, Woody Hayes showing you the other side. Right here, he is not conservative all the time. You think it's Johnson. It could be Griffin. It's Johnson. He's got the first down as he moves it out to about the 46-yard line. There are the three big guys up front in the down positions, Tenney Kite, Frazier, and Paley. They have four linebackers. They move them in and out of the lines, as you see. Curry, Tautolo, Bell, and Burks. And the defensive secondary. Set for you in a moment. First down, Ohio State. Courtney Green on the opposite play. Curry's the corner. He got a couple of blocks. He got one from Bash Nagel, and he takes it across midfield. Ohio Bash Nagel. Archie Griffin has the ball, hit at the line of scrimmage, spins away, goes inside the 45, down to the 42. First down, Buckeyes. First down, UCLA 42. Bucks. First offensive series of the ball game. It's Griffin again. He runs it in the middle. And he's to the 36-yard line. Second down, 4 yards to go. The ball is handed off to the big fullback. Moore coming in at the left side. Willis having come out, and here's the handoff. And Hubert. Here in Los Angeles, on first down, Green gives the ball to Archie Griffin. Second down, and about 5.5 for the first down. Ball just outside the 25-yard line of UCLA. Green, hands off, fumble! UCLA gets it! Archie Griffin was hit just as he received the ball, and coming in to hit him and make the recovery is Cliff Frazier. Raymond Burks wound up with the ball. The live action Shara turns around, put it up, getting pressure, runs it up the middle. A bump, had to run for his life. There's the UCLA offensive line. Pedersen, 85, Coppins, McKinley, Kahn, Randy Cross, Bob Kazarian, and Jerry Robinson. James Sarpy and Robinson will be alternating. The backfield is led by quarterback John Shara. Gives the ball to Wendell Tyler. And Wendell Tyler, who is a speed burner, pops it up across the 36, close to a first down. Wendell Ayers is number 30. Eddie Ayers, Wendell Tyler is number 22. Wally Henry is number 8. And Jim Sarpy is number 4. The defensive unit for Ohio State. Curto and Brzezinski are the ends. Beeman and Bonamici are the big tough tackles inside. The linebackers are Kuhn and Thompson. Aaron Brown will play a middle guard as well as a middle linebacker at the defensive secondary. Ray Griffin, Tim Fox, Craig Cassidy, and Bruce Rule, number 43. Ayers and Tyler are set behind Shara. Shara keeps it. Stuffs it up to about the 40-yard line, is it this time? Randy Cross moving to the other side of center. The ball is given to Ayers, number 30. The Buckeyes fumble on a hard hit by Cliff Frazier, the Bruins. Taking over, now they're starting to move it. And it's Ayers throwing it up the middle. It's first down, UCLA at the Ohio State 21-yard line. Bruins in business, first down, near the 21-yard line of Ohio State. Jarrah comes down the line, gives to Ayers again, and Eddie getting tremendous hitting on the right side of the line. Jarrah back to throw, throws it, Sarpy got it, touchdown! And so the UCLA Bruins break on top, and it grows quiet along the banks of the Olentangy.
Really impressive drive. It looks like some football team.
Well, they started on their 27, and in seven plays, they took it in using only a minute and 7 seconds and get on the board. 6 minutes and 10 seconds to play in the first quarter. Brett White will try for the extra point out of the hold of Jeff Dankworth. We anticipated that UCLA would move the ball against Ohio State. The question was, could they stop them defensively? The kick is in the air, and it's drilled. So there you have it, with 6 minutes and 10 seconds to play in the first quarter at the Los Angeles Coliseum, the UCLA Bruins take a 7-0 lead over the Ohio State Buckeyes. Now, a lot of folks in it as the UCLA Bruins kick it off. White doesn't get all of it, it's bobbling around, and it's finally Griffin back at the 9-yard line, and that's it. They ride him all the way back to the goal line, but they're going to put him down at the 8-yard line. Ohio State's got to start. Bad field position. They're on 8-yard line, trailing by 7. Johnson and Griffin set behind the line, and they hand it away to Pete Johnson, averaging almost 5.5 yards a carry. It's second down. Let's call it a long 6 yards to go. For the Bucks, they give it to Archie Griffin. Griffin getting good blocking, breaks into the secondary. It is finally run down by Raymond Burks, number 87 of UCLA. Cut it up, first down at the 27-yard line on Griffin's run of 15 yards. Griffin again. Archie slips into the crowd and keeps churning and gets a yard, yet to put the ball in the air. Cornelius Green on the option. He is caught at about the 35, slips away, takes it to the 40, goes to the 41-yard line. Bestegel in the slot. Willis is wide to the right. Now it's Brian in motion. Brian Bestegel. And here's Cornelius Green coming around. Turns it inside. Beautiful run by Cornelius Green. And it's a foot race to the flag now as Burks is after him. And Raymond gets him.
They were in good position. That was just brilliant running by Cornelius Green.
47 yards on the run by Cornelius Green. First down. The football is inside the 12-yard line. They give it to Pete Johnson, the fullback, and he's down to the 7-yard line. All right, Cornelius Green sets him on second down and 5. And the handoff this time goes to Brian Bastnagel, the right halfback. So let's call it third down and a short 4. UCLA with a 6-man front. Give it a ball to Pete Johnson. Johnson goes for the first down, and he's going to be very close to it. I think he's got it. Cornelius Green turns. He gives it to Johnson. He fumbles the ball. Ohio State recovers it.
Woody's the surprise of everybody else.
Oh, he's concerned. Second down, goal to go from the 1-yard line. Cornelius Green still got it. Running for the flag. Has blocking. Touchdown. Brian Bastnagel threw the big block to get the Ohio State quarterback into the end zone. And so the Buckeyes, stung by the UCLA touchdown, retaliate with a 92-yard march and will try to make it even. Tom Claiborne, the senior out of Cincinnati, who was such a dramatic figure in the 12-10 victory over Michigan a year ago. Soccer style, straight through. And so at 54 seconds to go in the first quarter of play in the Los Angeles Coliseum, we're even. Griffin. All right, Spillane will kick it off from the Bruin 45 with a 15-yard penalty. Onside kick, ball loose, Ohio State got it. Lightning strikes for the Buckeyes as they go for the onside kick, and the Bruins are asleep. Cornelius Green sends Bashnagel in motion. Keeps it. He's down to the 31-yard line. But second down and a long, 6 yards to go from the UCLA 31. The Bruin defense got to really turn on some pressure here as the Buckeyes strike it again, and Green has the ball. Almost gets around the corner. As we run out of time in the first quarter of play, and after one, we're even at 7-7. Third down and 3 yards to go at the UCLA 27-yard line. Cornelius Green gives to Pete Johnson. Johnson breaks it big over the right side, goes inside the 20 down to the 17-yard line.
50 seconds against 3:10 for UCLA in the first quarter.
And on first down from the 17, Cornelius Green, the Ohio, in their defensive alignment. Now they send seven men up along the front. Here's the handoff to Pete Johnson, and he punches down to the 3. Second down, goal to go. Touchdown, Pete Johnson. He took it in behind Chris Ward and Jimmy Moore. So Johnson now has scored 60 points on the season. 10 touchdowns. It's a 34-yard, six-play drive for Ohio State. Klavan in now. Out of Bashnagel's hole. Fires it through the upright. 13 minutes and 27 seconds to play in the first half. And the Ohio State Buckeyes have broken out on top, 14-7.
Michigan to Michigan State. Alabama overwhelmed Mississippi. And it was Penn State, a hard-fought win, 10-3 over Kentucky. We'll keep you up to date on the games tonight.
Time, I think he wants all of it. He takes a long run to the ball. Gets it high. It's Henry at the 7. Little guy can move it. Twist inside the 20 to the 24-yard line. All right, John Shara. That's the Bruin. He hands the ball off from their 26-yard line. Shara still got it. Keeps it. He took a pretty good wallop from number 23.
Tough season for Sig Auburn. Sig George at Auburn, they have yet to win.
On 3rd and 3. Well, he gave the ball to Tyler. All right, here's the kick by John Sullivan. No return on it as Tim Fox, defensive back, with 10:57 to go in the first half, and it's 14-7 Ohio State leads. Johnson and Griffin and Bashnagel in the backfield. Bashnagel set in the slot. Green gives the ball to Archie Griffin. Archie Griffin having a big night, takes it out to the 48-yard line. Griffin's carried 8 times for 57 yards. He's got it again. Look at that blocking on the left side of that line. Ohio State leading 14-7. They've absolutely dominated the game so far. Outside of the one possession in which UCLA drove it 73 yards for the go-ahead touchdown. In the backfield, Archie Griffin is really nailed by number 56, Terry Tautolo. Beans at 16 out of 28 so far in the season. Got Bashnagel in motion. Going to throw this time. The pass is caught by Larry Kane, the tight end. Marching down the field. Bashnagel again goes in motion. Green gives to Johnson. Johnson hit by number 86, Bell, behind the line. Couldn't hold him. Second down and 6. The ball at the UCLA 22-yard line. Green still got it. Runs it into the middle. And he paid a little price for it. Two tight ends in the lineup. Green still got it. And goes to the 15 for a first down, Ohio State. Green's gained 89 yards and 10 carries. First down, Ohio State, UCLA 15-yard line. Give it to Archie Griffin up the middle. He goes, and he's down to the 5 inside the 5-yard line. It'll be first and goal to go, Ohio State. Ohio State leading 14-7, trying to get another one here. First down and goal from the 5. It's Pete Johnson. Drive. They get him at the 1-yard line. Johnson, touchdown. Pete's got 11 for the year. Ohio, And so the Ohio State partisans scoop it up at the Los Angeles Coliseum and watch the offensive line surge. Boy, they really come off that ball.
Great blocking by the backs also. Pushnagel knocking his man out, and Johnson has got that excellent power that enables him to move it forward after he's hit for a yard or two, and that's what gave them the touchdown.
Pushnagel holds, and Klavan kicks. On the money. 5 minutes exactly to play in the first half. Now our scoreboard reads Ohio State 21, UCLA 7. Kick to Wally Henry and Eddie Ayers. Ohio State leading 21-7. He kicks it deep. Henry 2 yards deep in the end zone's coming out. Mistake, 16-yard line. It belonged to the Buckeyes. Tyler 22 goes to ABC station. John Shara, moving down the line, gives it to Jim Brown, number 33. That's Tyler carrying the ball, and they almost took it away from him, but
it's DeMartinez, number 75, putting the block on him.
Shara goes to the air for the second time, and he misses Wally Henry. Henry wide to the right side of the field, and Shara in trouble. Down he goes as Ohio State was blitzing all the way with Aaron Brown, the middle guard, and Eddie Beeman coming, and they got it. Now it's third down and a half mile. Bruins have got to go outside the 40. They got 17, almost 18 yards for the first down. Shara fakes, freezes one linebacker, gets his pass off. Rick Walker had it in his hands, and he is thrown down.
Strike.
All right, Sullivan to punt. No pressure. Bashnagel and Fox deep. Beautiful kick. It's Fox from the 30. Comes back to the 39. And can slow down the Buckeyes. As Cornelius Green takes to Johnson. Keeps it this time to Bruins pursue. They get him at the 41-yard line.
70% of the time inside the 20-yard line this year. Because Hayes feels that running the tailback inside the 20 is an open invitation to injury. Deep.
Green now with 104 yards and 12 carries in the ball game. Back sets the throw. Gets it off. Has a man, Archie Griffin. And he's got him on the letters at the UCLA 24-yard line. First down, Ohio State, UCLA 24. Bashnagel in motion. Griffin's got it. No, Green kept it. Almost in. It's first down. Ohio State at the UCLA 14-yard line. Bashnagel in motion. Bruins put seven men up on the front. Give it to Griffin. He's run down from behind. And it. All right, Bill, the Buckeyes are backed up near the 18-yard line now. Call it second down and 14 with 35 seconds to play in the first half. And Ohio State with one timeout remaining. Cornelius Green back to throw. Delivers it. It is almost pulled out by Bashnagel. What a tremendous effort.
Maybe a Rhodes Scholar.
Right. Third down, 14. Cornelius Green back to throw again. He's looking for Willis. He's coming down the sideline. He's got blocking. He scores! Ohio State takes it in with 21 seconds remaining to play in the first half. They've had the ball five times. They've scored four touchdowns, and they've fumbled it away the other time.
That means that the defense is in deep, deep trouble.
Ted Smith, number 60, must be given credit. He pulled out of the line, and he was the man who led Cornelius Green down the sidelines. And Green just made it into the corner. So now with 21 seconds, Klavan in for the extra point try. He's got another one.
Good as a coach as he used to be, and he said, Keith, that was because he knew too much about football and knew too many things could happen wrong.
All right, it's picked up by Wally Henry. Henry comes scooting back out to the 31, 32-yard line. Coughed it up, but he was down. With only 16 seconds remaining on the clock, UCLA with the ball. Shara goes straight back. Ohio State in a contained defense. And they get Shara back on the 29-yard line. Eddie Beeman, number 67, who's only a sophomore out of Cincinnati, 246 pounds. And when you talk about, ask a question about Beeman, the defensive coaches just fairly light up like a lantern. So it's a big lead for Ohio State and Woody Hayes at the end of the first half. And here's Jim Lampley.
Coach, with the exception of the one fumble in the UCLA drive, you've had a near-perfect half.
Well, we're never perfect, but we did score the next four times we got the ball. But we always say at the half, the game is nothing to nothing, and that's the way it is.
Woody Hayes. Now back up to Keith Jackson.
We'll return for the Fireman's Fun flashback at halftime activities at the Ohio State-UCLA game after this word about an oncoming show on ABC. And we're ready to go with quarter number three as you see what happened statistically in the first half.
Then the big guns, and they left the slots open for Green, and he took advantage of them. A well-balanced
attempt. Deep. Thomas is number 37. Ayers backs up in the end zone. Going to come out with it. 3 yards deep. And he got it out to about the 19-yard line. Saturday Night Live with Howard Cosell following the ball game here on the West Coast. Western time zone. They give the ball to Eddie Ayers. And Shara sets on second down and nine. Wants to throw it, runs for his life. Eddie Beeman's after it, gets the pass away, and it's incomplete. Third down now for UCLA, and 9 yards to go. John Shara back to throw. Again, he's got pressure. Can't get away. No, sir. Eddie Beeman, number 67, just teeing off. Sullivan's kick spiraled out of there. Taken by Tim Fox. He runs away from three Bruins. They finally get him right about midfield.
Carolina right this season.
Bashnagel again in motion. Cornelius Green still the quarterback. The handoff fakes to the fullback, and Green carries. Goes from the line of scrimmage down to about the UCLA 43-yard line before Ohio State. Bashnagel getting in his road work. Cornelius Green makes it out to Archie Griffin, keeps it, gets to about the 41-yard line, in. And it's good for the first down. At first down, call it the 36-yard line, and Archie Griffin hits to about the 32. Second down, call it six. It's Griffin. Archie Griffin down to the 22-yard line. Another first down for Ohio State. Green still got it. Slips inside, running behind Pete Johnson. Howard Stephen holds the all-time record. He didn't play all of it at Division I football, however. Green going inside again as he goes down the line on the option play. Green to throw. Goodness sakes, he took it that time from Raymond Burks. Burks by Clavin, fourth down. Snap is bad. Center penalty flag flutters around on the field. See how the penalty goes. It's against UCLA. It'll be a 34-yard field goal try for Tom Clavin. Plenty of distance. He's got it. And so with 4 minutes and 22 seconds, there is sorrow in the Coliseum. The Buckeyes running away 38-7. Medeni kicks it off for Ohio State. Good high kick. That's Ayers at the two. Well, there's just no opening. Tyler and Ayers are the setbacks. Sheriff still got it. Dives ahead. UCLA offside. So that'll back them up 5 yards. Ohio State has yet to be penalized tonight. On second down 11, the Bruins from the 21-yard line. Sheriff trying to get a pass away. Nobody to throw to, and he runs for his life and takes a whack out of bounds. The loss is back to the 19, 18-yard line. Going to third down at about 13. Know they're going to put it up. And the Buckeyes are coming. Passes away. Fox is out there. Got it. Caught from behind. Fox. The man that got pulled a little bit out of position. He's 38 yards on the pass play. And off his inside this time to Wendell Tyler.
Nothing like watching a winner play.
Wendell Tyler breaks it. Gets his first down.
18th of October. Okay, Keith.
First down. UCLA at the Ohio State 27. Shara turns it. Bucks are still playing the first unit defensively. Shara gives the ball to Ayers. Ayers has cut right instead of left. He might have had a couple of more yards. But all right, now UCLA with a first down at the Ohio State 14. Trailing by a score of 38-7. Trying to make it more respectable. Shara keeps it. Delivers the ball back. and it's Tyler, and he gets it down to about the five. It's second down. They need about a yard and a half for a first down. Give the ball. No, Sarah kept it, and John gets inside the five. It's going to be UCLA first down and goal to go. Buckeyes digging in. UCLA attacking. Ayers. Touchdown. Eddie Ayers goes in with 7 seconds to play in the third quarter. Randy Cross and Bob Kazarian let him in. 78 yards and 10 plays.
Got to feel this is an offensive team that's capable of moving the ball against anybody, but defensively, the Bruins thus far this year have not been impressive enough to keep them solidly in the game. If their defense improves, they could be a factor in the Pac-8 race.
Jeff Dankworth will hold, and Brett White now will try for the extra point. He's got it. And so with 7 ticks remaining on the third quarter clock, it is now a 38-14 ball game as we look down on the Coliseum. Here's the kickoff by White. Knocks it deep and out of the end zone. So Ohio State will have the ball first down. And the temperature has been quite comfortable now for the better part of an hour. It's cooled off in a hurry. Pete Johnson, the fullback carry. He gets out to about the 21-yard line. And so the third quarter ends with Ohio State leading 38-14. As we go to the fourth quarter of play now, Ohio State, second down, 8 yards to go from the 22-yard line. Cornelius Green rolling back to throw, gets the ball loose, and UCLA's got the ball.
That's the first time.
Professor, number 63.
First time, Keith, that UCLA has been in the defense with the linebackers up close. And
it's Kara. Keeps it. Flips it out to Tyler. Going to the corner. Touchdown. Nope, he's out of bounds. He did not reach the end zone. He's out at about the 2-yard line. Ayers and Tyler are the setback. Kara keeps. Does not make it. Second down, goal to go from the one. Ayers. He's right there, but he didn't get in. Third down, goal to go. Ayers, touchdown. Eddie Ayers gets his second score of the night. With 13:29 to go in the ball game, the Bruins surge back.
Get three more of them, Keith. That's all it takes. And it can happen quick.
Well, it's a funny thing, you know, when you seemingly have a game in hand and you tend to ease up just a little bit. And look out. Brett White will try for the point. Bad snap. And he's rolled down way back. And so the Bruins lose the extra point opportunity. With 13:29 to go, Ohio State leads UCLA 38-20. Griffin and Lenny Willis for Ohio State. White kicks it away. 13:29, very early. To be trying onside kick. Archie Griffin back at the three. Reeds is blocking very well.
In the forcing defense again.
Griffin puts it back into the middle. Oh, he's something. He takes it all the way out to the 28-yard line. Former USC quarterback. That's Johnson. He runs into a sack at the 30-yard line and goes from the 30-yard line for Ohio State. Green back to throw. Getting pressure. Gets it off. Intercepted by Barney Person. Intercepted. Darrell gets it up. Has a man. Raleigh Henry. Did not. Or did he? Yes, he did. Came. Wendell Tyler inside the 10 to the 8-yard line. And Tyler, 3-yard line. Ohio State in the goal line defense. Eddie Ayers takes it. And running behind Randy Cross. Shera caught behind the line of scrimmage. Henry and Sharpie wide left. You're right, bud. Oh, Beeman. Pass. Tipped away. Penalty flag down in the end zone. But again, an interference call against Ohio State.
Without that brilliant, brilliant move on his part, he'd never gotten a pass off. I think Fox is overhearing it and says that it was against UCLA, judging by his...
What it looks like it was. Apparently, I still haven't had a definition from the referee. Now we're going to get it. We got the pushing indication. And it's against the offense. Full house backfield. Pete Johnson, the fullback. He's out to about the 8-yard line. Second down, 6 from the 8. Johnson again. 10, 11, 12. Got it. On third down, let's call it 3. Johnson again. Fumbled the ball, I believe, or Green on the handoff. One-man pressure, and it's not a particularly good kick. At the 43-yard line, 35-yard punt by Skladany. Wally Henry in motion. Shera gets his pass off. Incomplete. Shera, still got it. Caught and dragged down by Ken Kuhn, number 54. Third down and 7 to go. He's straight back to throw. Gets it off, has a man, it's complete. Caught by Don Pedersen, number 85. The ball is at the Buckeye, 26. Shera, option. Kuhn got it. Boy, I tell you. No, it's Brzezinski, 84. Buckeyes spend the timeout with a score, Ohio State 38, UCLA 20. Football is at the 35-yard line of Ohio State. UCLA's got to go to the 16 for a first down. So it's second down, 19 for the Bruins. Shera back to throw. Throws it back. Pass is complete to Eddie Ayers. Sidelines. We have an ineligible receiver downfield. Call against UCLA. Shera back to throw. Gets away from Brzezinski. He gets Eddie Ayers down at the 35-yard line. Third down from the 35. Third and 19. It's fast, you know that. It's picked off by Kim Kuhn, the linebacker for Ohio State. At the 31-yard line, and the Buckeyes have stopped the Bruins again. UCLA jarred them early, but since then, they've been something. Archie Griffin. Never gets tired. He's got a first down for Ohio State at the UCLA 46-yard line. He just gained 22. And there's the 100-yard trail with Archie. Look at it. Just look at it. Ohio State has not made, incidentally, a backfield substitution in this entire football game. It's Griffin again. And Archie goes from the 46 to about the 41. 3:55 to play. Cornelius Green makes the pass, can't throw it. Going down by Manu Tuiasosopo. Green sprints out, sets the throw, gets it off. Griffin on the sidelines, he's got it. Archie's got a first down for the Bucks at the UCLA 25. The Ohio State at the UCLA 25-yard line. Jeff Logan now is in, replacing Archie Griffin. That's the first backfield substitution Woody Hayes has made. Cornelius Green takes it, keeps it, turns it, goes to the 22 for 3 yards. 2:15 to go in the game. 38-20 Ohio State. Green gives the ball, keeps it. Beautiful fake, throws. Bashnagel just tipped away. Bashnagel stays in, so does Green. On third down and 8, Green keeping.
hit, dropped at the 25-yard line. 42-yard field goal try for Clavin. The snap was high. Fashnagel handled it well. Kick looks pretty good to me. It is good. 42-yard field goal by Tom Clavin. With a minute 24 to play, it's now 41-20. Here. Danny's kick now. And it's Gerald Thomas. He gets it back out around the 22-yard line. Guerra back to throw. Gets his pass off to the sidelines, and the pass is complete to Jerry Robinson. Ball is at just short of the 32. Got to go to the 32, but Guerra going to the 6 if he can find it. Gets his pass off. It is caught by Robinson. It was tipped right into the arms of Robinson, and a first down. First down, UCLA. They come back strong here in the second half, but too little, too late. 47 seconds to play in the game, and Shera to throw again. Look at that, Eddie Beeman chasing. The pass overthrown, intended for Robinson. Severin Reese now is in at the wingback position, number 1 for UCLA. Shera with time to throw. Now they chase him out of the pocket. His pass is incomplete, almost picked off. Now we get a call on the...
He did hit him before the ball got there, and it was definitely playing the man instead of the ball.
Garrett trying to throw the ball downfield.
The outstanding offensive player of tonight's game, Cornelius Green, the quarterback of the Ohio State Buckeyes. To each of their schools, on behalf of Chevrolet, goes $1,000 into the general scholarship fund.
Garrett steps into the pocket, throws it deep downfield, intended for the flanker, Severin Reese. Gets his pass off. It is intercepted. With only 13 seconds to play in the ball game, Joe Allegro, Mitchell College School Board. Boy, there were a lot of points scored today by a lot of teams. All right, we have Rod Gerald, a freshman out of Dallas, Texas, running with the football, and welcome to Division I football, young man. As time is gone. And so the Ohio State Buckeyes come west, play on grass, and play at night. Beat the UCLA Bruins 41-20.
Well, standing with me right now is the offensive star of tonight's game, Cornelius Green, the great quarterback of Ohio State. Corny, you played a heck of a ball game.
Thank you, Bill. Well, it's a hot night out here tonight, too.
Yes, I know it is, and Ohio State played well, and I think probably toward the end there suffered a little bit because of the heat. And I want you to know that Chevrolet will be sending a $1,000 check to Ohio State University in your name to go in the General Scholarship Fund because of your performance here tonight.
Well, thank you. I hope whoever can get the scholarship can use it with a worthy cause.
Let's talk a little bit about this game. Did you expect that UCLA would go out that quickly against you, and just in, what, a minute 19 seconds after they had the ball, they scored?
Well, I know UCLA got a real explosive offense. They got a real big line, had a good line. They got, and John Scherer is a real great quarterback. They got good backs, and I knew they had a great line. Our defense had to contain Scherer, and they did a pretty good job.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. That great run that you made gave the Bucs the, what would you call it, the momentum to carry them out to that 7-7 tie.
Well, that was a pass play, really, and we got the end down, and I just kept rolling out, and it was just with great blocking, I was able to score.
Okay, Cornelius, congratulations to you. It'll be a good trip back to Columbus, and we'll see you on November the 22nd when you take on Michigan.
Sure, thank you.
Incidentally, we tried to get Cliff Frazier over here, the defensive star of tonight's game, but Cliff made it quickly into the dressing room, and we couldn't do that, but $1,000 goes into the General Scholarship Fund of UCLA by Chevrolet in Cliff Frazier's name for his outstanding game. That's the second time, incidentally, he's won it. Okay, Keith.
Remember the Prudential College Scoreboard. Coming up in just a moment, Keith Jackson, along with Bud Wilkinson, Bill Fleming, Jim Lampley, saying so long from Los Angeles. Travel arrangements made through, promotional fee paid by United Airlines. United offering bicentennial vacations to more of your land than any other airline. Come celebrate and save with United's Bicentennial Fair. Lift provided by the Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company. Final score, Ohio State 41, UCLA 20. This has been a presentation of ABC Sports, recognized around the world as the leader in sports television. We'll be right back.